Vaibhav and I have been planning our family for months now. Finally, the magic solution was found. I know. With I know, I circled out my fertile days. The catch? He was flying to Zurich that week, which meant another month of waiting for me. But suddenly, I had an idea. I somehow convinced my client to execute the next project at Zurich. We spent our magic days together. A few months later, I was pregnant. That definitely was the happiest moment of my life.